of the war, it's generally believed that the Germans took their research from Nazi Germany to Norway, and eventually from Norway to Argentina, and eventually from Argentina to Antarctica, where they had secret bases in New Schwabenland. The Germans had the technology, but they didn't have the resources.
Made a deal with the aliens?
Yes. For technology, and the deal was they were going to work together, okay? I know this sounds crazy. U.S. government's like, something's going on with Antarctica. There's some activity up there. We want to find out what's going on. Basically met with UFOs. Nazi UFOs. The Nazis
got a flying saucer.
Has made a deal, basically. We can do it nice or we can do it the wrong way.
Disc. He immediately draws the geometric shape of an oblate spheroid. We can see how he separates the oblate spheroid with a disc that has a hole in the center. Then, below, he draws a circle with a swastika inside and immediately paints it completely black. From this black circle, rays come out and three rays pass through the hole in the center. Below he writes, still, one of the possible meanings of this black circle may be the black sun. He draws reliefs on the edge of the hole and writes North Pole. And above this hole, inside what would be the celestial vault, he draws a star, the polar star or Polaris. He marks two points and connects them in a circle and writes, equator. He draws two lines that go down from the polar star to the two points. The lines form a triangle. Highlights two of the rays coming out of the black sun and also forms a triangle, but vice versa. And he writes, as above, so below. It's one of the seven principles of Hermes Trismegistus. It appears on the Emerald Tablet and then in the Kabbalion. He erases the intersections and draws the sun and moon. Sun. Over 3,300 miles or 5,310 kilometers away.
He shows us.
Then he measures the diameter of the sun and moon, being the same with a diameter of 32 miles or 51 kilometers. On the surface and on the other side as well. He points both sides and writes, same. Below he writes Summer Land.
He shows us.
He draws rays coming out of the black sun and writes Northern Lights. The center of the drawing is equal to the Mason symbol, which is a square and a compass. He points out the ray coming out of the black sun toward the moon, and then he erases the face of the moon. Signs explaining that the sun doesn't light up the moon. He does it as the black sun.